is my 1988 Ingersoll Rand 185. Perfect. It's up to 120 PSI. It's got clean air. That's it. I'll show you the other side. All the filters, all the air filters, everything's been replaced. This is the old ones from last year, so both of them were replaced with new. You can see this wasn't clogged up. I just thought it was always good to just keep the filters and the oils replaced in this machine, and then that's it.